Well, good morning, Calvary Baptist Church. Let's all stand. Hey, this morning it is our prayer that God would open up the heavens and that we would experience His presence here in this time of worship. So I know God's going to do great things in this time of worship. Let's sing the song together. We waited for this day. Come on.
We waited for this day. We gathered in Your name, calling out to You. Your glory like a fire, awakening desire, will burn our hearts with truth.
He's the reason we're here this morning.
Your love.
Hold my ground.
restored. My help is on the way. My help is on the way.
Sing this, oh my God.
And oh my God, He will not delay. My refuge and strength always. Plans are still to prosper. You have not forgotten.
So thankful for the gospel. Will you stand and sing one last song with us before we hear from Pastor Brian this morning? Let's declare our belief and our our Savior Jesus Christ this morning. We know it. Sing it together in this time.
And in this time of desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, there is only one foundation. We believe. We believe.
Sing this in this broken.
And in this broken generation, when all is dark, you help us. There is only one salvation. We believe. We believe.
Let's declare it this morning. Come on, church.
We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again.
Our prayer, sing it.
So let our faith be more than ever, greater than the songs we sing,
our weakness,
and in our weakness and temptation, we believe.
So much for the sweet time of worship we've had this morning. I pray that no matter what our walk of life is at this certain moment, Father, pray that we will always know that we can come to you to find hope, to find strength. I'm so thankful for the power of the gospel and what it means in our lives, and I pray that we will carry that through as we continue to walk in you. I pray that you will continue to be with us as we worship you. It's in your Son's holy and precious name we pray. Amen. You may be seated.